بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده رسوله. O Canada, you received many warnings. You were told many times what would become of those who fight against the Islamic State. You watched as your allies in Europe and America had their bullets and bombs returned back to them. You saw bodies of the filthy French laying in their own streets. You saw explosions in Paris and Brussels, similar to the explosions they were dropping on the citizens of the Islamic State. You saw brave men and women respond to the call of jihad. You saw that each member of the coalition of crusaders was being punished for their aggression against the Muslims. Then perhaps you thought yourself safe from retaliation because you ran away from the battlefield? No, no, by Allah, you still have much to pay for. You still have a heavy debt which has to be paid. You still have Muslim blood on your hands, and for this we are thirsty for your blood. There's a fire burning in the chests of every Muslim, and this fire can be cooled only by the spilling of your blood. Your war in Islam is not the kind of crime we allow ourselves to dismiss, to forgive, or to forget, inshallah. You will pay for everything you ever brought against us. Whether you drop a bomb or fire a single bullet, we will hold you accountable for this, inshallah. Whether you spend millions in the war against Islam or you spend a single cent, we will hold you accountable, inshallah. Whether you creep an inch towards the lands of Islam or you step foot over its borders, we will hold you accountable, inshallah. You call yourselves peacekeepers on this earth, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already warned us against you. You're nothing but mischief makers, and all you do is spread oppression and corruption. So today is the day you experience what it's like to be targeted for your belief, inshallah. I give my pledge of allegiance to Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi, Amir al-Mu'mineen. He's called for jihad in the lands of the Crusaders, and I'm responding to his call. Khalas.